Bud. Okay. Hey, who?
You.
Hey, me?
Yeah. Come here.
What?
Come here.
What?
Nah. You look like an intelligent young man.
I do?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I do. Sure.
You look like someone who'd be interested in a bargain.
A bargain?
Yeah.
Why, sure, why not? Are you a salesman?
Right.
Oh. What do you sell?
8's.
8's, like the number 8.
Shh.
Like the number 8.
Right.
That's kind of a weird thing to be selling.
Listen.
Yeah?
You take this 8 here, see? It's very useful.
Yeah?
You buy it.
Yeah?
You hang it on the wall.
On the wall? Why should I buy an 8 and hang it on the wall?
Next time you wonder how many legs an octopus has,
yeah?
You look at the 8.
Octopus has 8 legs.
Shh, come on.
The octopus has 8 legs.
Right,
yeah.
Right.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
Oh, when you forget how many reindeer Santa Claus has.
Yeah?
Dig the 8.
8 reindeer.
Shh.
Eight reindeer.
Right.
Yeah, right. Mm-hmm.
Oh, mm-hmm. When you can't remember what time you eat breakfast in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
You ready?
Mm-hmm. Ah, I eat breakfast at 8.
Shh.
I eat breakfast at 8.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you wanna buy your 8?
No, I can't. I don't have any money.
Oh,
see,
yeah?
See, just a couple of minutes ago, I met this guy selling 9s, you see, so I bought his whole selection. So I was wondering, could I interest you in buying a 9? Because you could put it on the wall, you see, and see how many players there are on a baseball team, you know? You could also find out what day of the month the 9th of August comes on. How about that?
Why me?
Hey, listen, how about I'll trade you all my 9s for your 8s? How about that, huh? I'll even throw in a 4 or 2, huh? I'll throw in a 2 and a 4. And 2 3s, huh?